Hurry up, Sam.
Floribunda iceberg.
What?
White roses.
Oh, great.
It's the wind. Yes?
We booked a room.
You've booked a room here?
Yes.
Oh, well, come in.
Cheers.
What name?
Sam Turner.
Oh, how do you do?
Martin Phillips.
Oh, how do you do? I'll show you upstairs to your room. We'll fill in the register later on. Now, what did I do with that key? Oh, here we are. Whew. Come along, then. Yeah. Did you have a good journey?
Yes, thanks.
Oh, pretty rotten day now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, here's your room. Here's your key. And dinner at 7.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. How about this room? Well, my mum packed it, all right.
You made up your mind what you want?
Yes, thanks. Both have a set meal.
Two set meal?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
And,
okay.
Could we see the wineries, please?
I beg your pardon?
Could we see the wine list, please?
A wine list? Oh, I'm afraid we haven't much call for wine here. Oh, I'll see what I can do.
Cheers.
Here we are. Take the glasses. Now this is the last bottle. At least I've kept one more, just for special occasion. It was a case given to me and my husband for our Roman wedding. Oh, Lord. Here, you have a go. Clever boy. Needs a bit of airing.
I like your floribunda icebergs.
You're interested in plants?
Yeah, I'm into sort of ecology and things like that.
Huh?
I came to Lyme Regis for the fossils.
Fossils?
Mm.
Oh, you'll find plenty of fossils in Lyme Regis.
Shall I? Pint of real ale, please.
Pint of lager and a pint of bitter, please.
No, real ale.
Yeah, but it's all bitter, isn't it?
No.
It was real ale. A pint of lager and a pint of real ale, please. Cheers. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Rather interesting issue, isn't it? Because from the centre here, see these lines spreading. If you count them, it tells you how old the shell is. And also, you can see sort of small shells like that, and that tells you how.
Look, Martin, I thought we'd come out for a quiet drink. Anyway, you're supposed to be going to my sister.
Do you think we could keep still? Thank you.
Just moving about a bit.
Don't make a scene.
We could go and look for some animals tomorrow.
Yeah. See where that blonde bird was looking at me tonight?
Anyway, I'm off to the bathroom.
Changing that light bulb for me. I take your toothbrush. Oh. In Borneo, they do it with feathers. I'll hold the towel up, and then you can use both hands. Tell you what, why don't you come downstairs and have a nightcap with me? There's still some of that Chateau Latour left.
Yeah. Sure, fine.
Good. Oh, and to save having another mishap, don't you think you better go and find something more, less temporary?
Yeah.
Good.
Martin, you'll never be...
Thank you. go, Sam.
Right then. Down the beach, look for some women, eh?
How about... Yeah, but how about, going fossil hunting? It's a nice day, isn't it? I mean...
Yeah, could do. I tell you what, right? What if we do that tomorrow?
Yeah.
And, you know, if it rains, nip into that fossil shop we pass, and we can buy a couple.
Well, I mean, it's not really the same, is it? I mean, buying fossils.
Sarah, I want to ask you a question, and I, you know, really want you to tell me the truth. Do you think that I look like Phil?
Well, of course you don't.
Yeah, it's just that I just looked in the mirror, and I thought that our noses were a bit the same. Just such an embarrassment, isn't he?
I didn't know where to look. I really didn't.
Well, I just get so embarrassed of going with him anywhere.
Well, he's just so...
Gross.
Gross, yes, yeah. Exactly.
Face and body and everything, really, isn't he?
Yeah.
God, I wonder what they thought of him.
Who?
The two boys.
Oh, yeah.
What did you think of them?
Well, I thought the one with the long hair was all right.
Oh, no, he's lovely, isn't he? I think he's gorgeous.
What are you reading?
Oh, it's not a corn. Greenpeace.
Do you want to go for a walk? Look for those girls. Hey?
Huh?
Do you want to go for a walk?
No, thanks. So I'd like to finish this.
Fair enough. Oh, I'll go for a walk.
Sunshine. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. All right? Yeah.
Is it okay if I borrow your tail, please?
Yeah.
Cheers. Just that I had to rescue some kid's ball from the sea.
Yeah, we saw. Where's your friend?
He's asleep in the deck chair down the beach.
A bit shy, is he?
Well, no. He's not really into...
Oh. You mean he's gay?
Oh, no. No, he's an ecologist.
Thank you.
in a downwards direction. It's a typical bloody Sam.
There he is.
Where the hell have you been? Oi!
Look at this! Some milkweed.
Hey?
It's a really, really rare butterfly.
Yeah. Do you fancy going for a drink tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Where do you want to go? That one down the beach?
Yeah, that'll be all right.
Hmm.
Yeah?
What I wonder is what it's doing here. Because usually it comes from North America and the Canary Islands and the Azores.
Do you know what?
What?
Have you heard of a milkweed butterfly?
Milkweed? Well, that's a monarch, isn't it?
Hmm. Well, I saw one up in the Clifftop Gardens.
Oh, I don't believe you.
Well, it was there. Must have been blown thousands of miles, I suppose.
Oh, but they do, monarchs. They travel thousands of miles. Do you know, millions of them travel all the way down from Canada to winter on the trees in Mexico?
Well, I suppose it must have been very tired. It just sat there on the end of my finger.
Oh, poor thing, it must be. Oh, and it's so rare. We'll have to take care of that. Oh.
Not bad, eh? Oh, more figure. Oh, I've got to get some photographs.
It was right there on my end.
What was?
The butterfly.
Would it be all right if Sarah and I didn't go with you tonight?
Of course. Of course, darling. What would you like to do?
Look, what we thought we'd do is go for a walk along the beach and then watch TV or something.
Fine. You'll be back too late.
She thinks she's doing, leave me here, all my own
cooking. Waiting. Oh, well,
thank you.
Thank you.
I've only got the one pair of hands, haven't I? Not even paper,
darling. Where is she?
I know where she is. Where's Sam?
Oh, he should be along in a while. He's with Danaeus Plexippus at the moment.
His Greek boyfriend, I suppose.
No, it's the butterfly. Seems to get on better with them.
Butterflies are marvellous things, really. You know, the three creatures all in one. They start as caterpillars, and then a chrysalis, and then a butterfly. All entirely different.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Mmm. Wonderful.
Have you ever heard of Danaeus Plexippus, or the milkweed butterfly?
No.
Well, I'll explain, okay? It's a large orange butterfly with a yellow underwing. Around the edge is this fantastic black border with white dots on it. And on the inside, from the body, come these fine black veins like this.
Shut up, Sam.
Right.
For God's sake. Does anyone want another drink?
Please, mate.
There, I met the girls.
Yeah, I'll have a martini and lemonade, please.
The same again, please.
All right. Sure. Pint of real ale. Yeah. Always recommend real ale. Do you like it?
Never tried it.
Never tried it. What's the sort of thick, murky beer, sort of the brewer's equivalent of muesli, if you like. Sort of the wholesome beer. I'll give you a sip when Martin brings it back anyway.
What did you do after we saw you then?
Oh, we just walked around the town a bit and then went back and had dinner.
Oh, yeah, with your mum and dad?
No, it's not my dad, actually.
No?
No, sort of odd job man, really.
Yeah?
Yeah, doesn't, you know.
I thought it was your dad.
No, we're facially very different, I think, actually.
I thought you looked the same.
Oh.
Where are you from?
We're from Kent.
From Kent? Mm. Oh, I went there with my sister. It's a great fossil place.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's great, great. Do you want to go for a walk or something?
Yeah, okay.
We'll see later on, all right? We're just going for a walk.
You're off?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Right.
Hey.
See ya.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
Tomorrow.
Bye. I think you're really more interested in your butterfly.
Well, that's why I came to Lyme Regis, really. Very important to me.
Yeah, that's all right. I do understand.
Then there are all sorts of other plants. Berberis, cotoneaster, saxifrages, potentillas, primulas.
No, those are English plants.
No, you call them English flowers. They've all come from the East.
So what are they doing here?
Well, travellers brought them back. Explorers brought seeds or hid little plants. Mostly seed. I bought some rhododendron seeds back. And now they're blooming in Bournemouth. Well, at least I've done something.
So, how do you travel in India?
Oh, well, you may start on a horse, and then perhaps get a mule. And then, in the end, tell us
all the stupid ones do better words, now only use more letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, when most guys today, that women prize today, and just silly jade girl knows. So though I'm not a great romancer, I know that you're bound to answer when we propose. Anything goes.